Hello everyone, and welcome back to episode 13 of Borderlands. So, last episode, we defeated Mad Mel. Kind of cheatily, because I'm bad with the vehicles, if you remember correctly. So, we've made it to New Haven. And we talked to Scooter. Who's over here? So, he wants us to go check on our old pal TK. So why not? That should be quick with the fast travel ability, right? So let's see. I'm sure he's fine, right? Nothing could have went wrong, right? No way anything could have went wrong. Probably super easy to kill these skag things now. Remember when it used to take like a clip? Now I could probably hit him. Actually, I think I could hit him before I left, if I'm completely honest. But dead. That's funny. No, he's not sitting on his chair. He's always sitting on his chair. Oh no, his door's open. Oh, this is a bad time. Bad time for everybody. Poor guy got himself killed.
This'll help.
What you got? Cinderberry gun. Rifle. Combat rifles do some damage. Interesting. I do like myself a good combat rifle. Anything else good in here? Nope. Alright, our old pal TK's dead. And that is sad. I did like TK. Oh god. You guys have pet skags? Did I miss that? Killed. Alright. Well, I guess let's go back and tell Scooter that his friend is dead. It's unfortunate. It very much is. That's okay, Claptrap, you're a robot. It doesn't even matter. Alright, let's see here. Scooter, I have bad news.
Hi, man, what you want?
TK's dead, man. That asshole would return those tools he borrowed. Thanks. Thanks for checking in on him. Here's some money for your trouble, and by trouble, I mean you're gonna be in charge of the funeral. Let's turn the power on. One. Two. We're just basically doing all the missions we kind of collected at the end of last episode. We collected a whole kind of host of them, so figured now's as good a time as any to do them. Just kind of running around New Haven. I like the thought that, like, we have power, but since this world's crazy, like, they don't even use washing machines. It's like, fuck clean clothes, right? Nobody needs clean clothes. I was like, there has to be a way up to this roof. Now one more. North gate. All at least. Dang it. Oh no. Damn racks. Those things are the worst though. Power's on. What else do we have to do? That's all of them for now. Let's go check the bounty board. I'm sure there's more. Who's saying yoo-hoo? Oh. That cop trap. Let's see. Light the torches and kill Mothrak. Go to Morin and kill King Wee-Wee. King Wee-Wee. Okay. Corrosive Crystal Harvest. Corrosive weaponry. I do like myself some good corrosion. First, let's jump this in. I don't know where. Am I supposed to jump in it? Should not be complicated, right? So you're not afraid to get your hands dirty. With a little real work, you know what I mean? Glad to see that you're good for something other than slaughtering me.
That's all for the time being.
Scooter has something for us. Somebody's been really hard on runners lately, and we're not gonna see a shipment of replacement parts anytime soon. There are probably plenty of spare parts we could scavenge from out in the commons. And you wouldn't believe the crap I have to put up with. And when I say crap, I mean honest to good crap. Seems that those bandits overran the Rust Common Stump Station. Slump? S-U-M-P? Yeah, I don't know. And killed the personnel. Now the dang pipes are clogged with all the slurry trickling through tons of vermin infested rusting. I wish I could figure out how to scroll that now. I knew that looked like a repair kit. So let's do claptrap's problem. Come on. Trap, I'm coming to save you. Maybe. Except I can never frickin' find you. Where'd the bounty board go? Did I not get the repair kit? I thought I had already picked up the repair kit. I forgot this game's gravity is like super stupid. Oh no. Dang it. That was close. Jeez, that was silly. Prop trap repair. Bet you're very happy to be back where you're supposed to be. Dang it, Claptrap, useless. Let's see. I guess let's go talk to this Claptrap and talk about finding Tannis.
Give me a shout if I can help you. Sometimes I think you fortune hunters are all a bunch of idiots chasing rainbows. The vault's nothing but a fairy tale. I think we're done here.
This is working!
You're stupid, Claptrap.
Let's see.
What do I have equipped right now? 118 and an 18. Ooh, that's actually better. We can equip to this new shield. Probably got that shield a while ago too and just never like put it on. Oh, is this Claptrap gonna let me through now? Maybe I don't want to go see Tannis yet, since that seems like that's a... Let's do this one. This Mothman. I have to go back to the arid Badlands. Moth to fire. Yeah, we're gonna use a fast travel thing once I find one. Okay. Let's see here. So that doesn't have a screen on it, so why are there two car stations next to each other? That doesn't make any sense. Thank you. shooting at us. Like, I understand how the game works, but I just feel like if I've defeated the bandits in the area, that place is secure. They can't done get up behind me. You know what I mean? This doesn't make sense logically. Again, I'm not finding one of these stupid stations with a monitor. I should have just went, like, back into New Haven, the town. Just went into that one. It's like, I haven't been paying attention to, like, which one of these have monitors and not, like... See, there's no reason for this one not to. But I think I'm actually supposed to be here anyway. Right there.
Mounting up.
Made it. It was incorrect. Although it might not be a bad idea. Oh wow, you didn't light any of the other two? Now. Where are you? Oh. Not what I was expecting. Mammoth rock. That had to throw grenades or something. Oh, I got him. They're back. Yep. That's not fair. I did not expect that. Now it's gonna heal too, which is super annoying. I think I knew that. Like, I feel like I had this problem the first time I played this game, where he was like super powerful. And I had to like hide. Dang it, if he didn't like do so much damage with his like grenade things. Thank you. and get some health back. It'd be nice if he was, like, seeable, I guess. Another one of those where I feel like you need a vehicle to be able to take him. See, I thought the rocket launcher was going to be a good idea because I'd have more power per shot, but now I've realized that that's a whole lot of fun. Why do I always do that? Do I not know the difference between Y and X? Because apparently I don't. Dang it! Getting a little bit of ammo back. Really, really slowly. And not quickly at all. It's a horrible plan. I am surprised that's hitting him. This thing has a decent amount of shots. Do I have any other weapons? I don't. If I got a rocket launcher, that might help. Right? Except he's impossible to hit with this. Pistol, sniper rifle, shotgun. Take me the whole episode to kill this thing. Mm-hmm. There you go. Submachine gun. Not a bad gun, right? Hope not. Well, that's quick. That's nice. How close am I? Because now I really want this ammo regeneration to be better. Okay. something. 44. It's better. 149. Careful, especially because now he's almost dead. Like, he really sucks to die now. All this work. If I'm not mistaken. Exciting. That took a lot of work for nonsense reasons. Jeez. I would think. Okay. It would have to be. Now there's a car station right here. I can't believe how much damn work that just took. Seems excessive. The last key. Let's see if there's one of the specific things here. There is. Sweet. Now we can move on back to New Haven. And we should be able to turn this in, hypothetically. That was the most amazing battle I'd ever seen. Man against monster. There were a couple times that I thought you were a goner. Alright. So, I think that's a pretty good wrapping up point for the episode. We will come back next time and do some more miscellaneous tasks, because I got a lot to do here. Look at all this nonsense. That one looks like fun. Place fuses and use the detonators. Hey, look, we can go back to Sledge's old hideout. And then use car parts up to our ears. Submachine gun scavenger hunt. This is never a good weapon. I don't know why I bother doing them, but whatever. And then this is probably, it's more journals, but I think it feels like this is a continuation of the main quest line. I could be wrong, but. And then King Tossing, that's where we got to kill King Weeby and Corrosive Crystals. So, yeah, we got a lot to do. So, next episode, we will start on some of these. I think we're going to start with. Yeah, we'll start with the journals. The Seek Out Tannis is the one that I think will continue the story. So, the journal one will be fun. Scavenger Hunt. Alright, I'll see you guys next time.